Hello, you are welcome to Ebenti Entertainment. In today's video, we are coming to talk about Magrahel. Why his videos are being discovered on the trending page. Trending page always. So first of all, if in case you don't know Magrahel is a content creator on YouTube and Facebook. He has a massive following on Facebook. Half a million followers, subscribers as well on YouTube. I'm even sure we have in subscribers, but I'm sure that the subscribers will be like will be up to 1 million subscribers, because the number of the views he get when he posts a video is massive, exclusive. So guys, we are coming to talk about the reason why he always getting videos on the trending page. So what they do is that, first of all, he has many followers on Facebook. As I said, he has many followers, almost millions and something followers. So whenever he posts a video, he makes sure that he shares a video at that platform, on Facebook platform. And since he's having a loyal audience that they support him, they make sure they click on the link to come to YouTube to watch the video. But when they are watching this video, what happened is that he also made the video interesting, so that when people are watching or somebody find a video and they are watching, they will watch the video to the end, so that it will increase the watch hour and also will increase and also will let people be on the video to the end. So when people are watching, they see that the video is interesting. What they do also is that they click on the like button and comment and stuff. So these are all part of the engagement stuff. So the more people are clicking on it and they are engaging with the content, the more YouTube sees that the video is interesting and many people would like to watch the video. So they will also decide to suggest the video to many people as well. And also the main reason that he's always getting the videos on the trending page, the thing about YouTube is that when in case you upload a video and within one hour, if in case you get many people watching your video to the end and the engagement is high, the algorithm will put that video on the trending page, because they have seen that the engagement of the video is so fast, the engagement is high, so they will put it on the trending page, so that people also who are interested in that particular video, that maybe if in case it's not on the trending page, they won't see, they will also see. And also the main reason why people like watching his videos and he gets many views and stuff is because he always do videos about trending topics, things that are trending. Let's see, if a video is trending, he will do a video about it, and he will make sure that he makes the video interesting so that people will watch. And when people are watching, including me, if I'm watching, I make sure that I watch to the end. Anybody at all that will find his video will watch to the end. So he makes sure that he also optimizes the title, the tags, and also the thumbnail. He works on all these things and make sure that he do keyword research, so that YouTube will be able to know that his videos are similar to the videos that are trending. So this is where it helps YouTube also to promote his videos on the trending page. So if in case you want to get your video onto the trending page, you have to make sure that you build a loyal audience, that the first one hour you post a video, these people will be able to watch the video to the end and like the video and also comment on the video. And make sure that if you have any other platform like Facebook and Twitter and Instagram, you can always share your link there. So when you share your link there, and in case people are coming to watch the video and the engagement is high, your video also can be on the trending page. So this is the video of the day. Please, if you like the video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you don't like it, so please help me with a subscription and like the video, comment in the video, share to others, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye. Thank you.